Halloween tarot reading is rated R. Aqua, welcome to your bonus romantic lovers reading for the month of August 2022. Okay, so, baby, well, what if it is true though, Aqua? I mean, like, what if everything that this person is expressing to you, all the love, the admiration, the hot, sexy flirting, and all of that, what if it is true, Aqua? I mean, like, what if this person is authentic? Because I can see quite clearly, baby, that you feel that this person is just blowing smoke up your booty. That, you know, they just talking some ish and you don't really believe what they're saying, love. But, baby, see, you have the menorah stepping on the scene with the Ace of Swords, though, Aqua. Now, we know that the Ace of Swords is the sword of truth, okay? Yes, this person is also seducing you, but love, they're seducing you with the truth, baby, okay? And when you look in this person's eyes, Aqua, baby, the eyes just don't lie, okay? They just do not lie. This person is looking at you with a look of just amazement. They are mesmerized by you, okay? And that right there is the truth, honey. Now, we got the Lover's Oracle card stepping on the scene talking about manifested miracles. My darling, you have to accept what this person is expressing to you and what they want to do with you in a relationship, because it is your manifestation, Aqua. Okay? You have manifested this miracle of a person, okay? And it's like, love, I'm not feeling like you are expressing yourself back to this miracle, because I got this thing in the back of my throat here, Aqua, which is telling me that, baby, your dream is soon to become a reality, but only if you accept this individual and trust your heart and continue to follow its guidance. You have to trust your heart, my darling, because I know your heart is saying something to you, like you are or can just completely saturate yourself in love with this person. It's like you don't want to do that, baby, because you think that this person is like all the other people who you once dealt with from the past, baby. Two of Pentacles. Those people who would go ahead and sit next to a stranger and just go straight for the kitty, straight for the wand, Aqua. I mean, you think this person is a hooker, okay? Like, you know, they don't have any kind of morals. They would just go and rub all over a stranger, okay? Like, they just do whatever the heck they want to do, just touch any part of anybody, okay? But love, yeah, you have attracted somebody like that in the past who was like very free and open with everybody and flirting with everybody and just doing their thing with every single person that had a you know, some kind of attraction to them. But love, this person is not like that. See, emotions are a natural and necessary part of life, but they can also distort your perception and cloud your vision, love, okay? Now, in order to see things clearly, Aqua, you must let go of resentment, baby, okay? You're gonna have to let go of the resentment from the past of people who were just, you know, only after your ass, only wanted sex from you. And because they only wanted sex from everybody else too. It wasn't just you that they singled out, baby. This person was, you know, They were just like that, okay? They just were somebody who just was like that, Aqua, okay? Now you have another individual here. This is a King of Pentacles. Not somebody who can be all in your pocketbook, baby. Not somebody got their hand out always in need of you to do something for them. This person going to want to do something for you, okay? They're the King of Pentacles. They're working on their pentacle, baby. Now, yes, I see you have somebody who could be, I don't know, a Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, or it could also be a Aquarius, Libra, Gemini that could be sneaking up on you with the wand trying to have sex with you again. But love, you're focused on not just the pentacle, but focus on that King of Pentacles. This is the minor arcana for the Emperor, okay? Now, love, this person sneaking up on you from the back is the Nine of Air. Somebody who wants to just keep you stuck in some kind of reoccurring cycle with them where they're just causing all kind of nightmares in your life, okay? Now, love, I can see you got your leg out from this whole situation here. Just keep moving, Aqua. Do not allow this person to pull you back into this world of theirs, baby. This world where, you know, you were just somebody who is taken for granted. Somebody who is just, you know, being breadcrumbs. Somebody who is not being loved properly. Okay? Do not allow this person to pull you back into this nightmare. Okay? Allow this new person, the Empress, who is also your Emperor. I'm feeling like though this is your card. Allow this person to bow down and submit to your desires. And you bow down and submit to their desires. Let it be reciprocal. Aqua, this can be the Emperor too. You can have a Queen of Pentacles bowing down to whatever it is that you want. Okay, but you are going to allow this other person to pull you back into this world where they, you know, juggling you and juggling all types of other people. Nah, baby, it is time to heal, honey. Okay, it's saying, imagine yourself and your beloved surrounded by light. Feel your relationship being healed this very moment. So it's like you're going to have to remind yourself and your beloved being surrounded by light and being healed. Now, your beloved could be your heart, Aqua. Those things that were broken by the past. Those things that were hurt by the past. And allow yourself to be surrounded by that light, the green light, baby, to heal that, okay? I say the green light. I know other people say white light, but I say the green light because the green light is more sacred to me. Now it's saying sacred union. It says to honor and treasure your relationship for it is truly sacred, okay? Now, of course, that all begins with you, Aqua. This is the only way you're going to be able to let go of resentment is if you are putting yourself in union with yourself and you are sacred with yourself, then you can become sacred with this other person who is here to make you happy, okay? Now let's go into the Minara Erotic Oracles here, baby. I can see the Secrets and Discoveries, Aqua. Now, love, this new person is somebody who you had really been dreaming about, honestly. It's like you may have read about them in some type of romantic novel. You may have seen them on a movie. And you are now pulling that person out of your own dreams and fantasies right into this reality. And here they are coming from the back, baby. Coming from the back. They're about to go ahead and come into that bed with you, Aqua, where you laying booty butt naked at. Now, love, I see it like a flower in the spring, okay? And that's you. That's you after this person touches you, kisses you, make love to you. You're going to feel like a flower in the spring or like you were hibernating and now you're, and now it is spring. Okay. This person going to really bring you back to life, baby. Now here we got this moose living in your dreams. And this person who is going to be, who was haunting you is going to be replaced by memories, new memories that you are making with someone new. Okay. Whenever you get booty butt naked, this ex going to try to, you know, make love to you, but you're going to just say access denied. Okay. And bring in the new one. Okay. The one you've been dreaming of, the one that this person who is now being laughed at by everybody else because this ain't sharing tales of love and romance. This person is talking about y'all still romantically attached, that maybe you guys are just on some kind of break, that this person can come back home whenever they feel like it, or that they can come and get you back booty butt naked in the bed whenever they like, Aqua, or come back to in your bed where you are laying booty butt naked at and just be all up in your body and all up in your kitty, your booty, your wand once again. But these people who they are talking to about it is laughing at them. And the reason why these people are laughing at them, baby, is because they see you too, okay? They see your shine. They see your come up. They see how beautiful you are. And they know that this person shouldn't have had the opportunity or the chance to be with you in the first damn place, okay? So now that they lost you, this person thinks they're just gonna go ahead and snatch you back up. Nah, baby. At least that's what they're telling everybody else, right, Aqua? They're telling everybody else, like, listen, I can get Aquarius back whenever. You know, we just want to break, that's all. We just want to break, that's all. How come y'all don't believe me? How come y'all don't accept what I'm saying? You know, I can go back to Aquarius whenever I feel like it. But Aqua, you got this new person saying all kind of things to you, baby. And we're going to see what they're saying in just a minute, love. But this reading here is for your Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Lilith. Now, if it resonates with you, then, baby, you know what to do, okay? Hit that like button and share and subscribe to the channel. If this reading is not for you, then don't worry about that, Aqua. I'm just going to go ahead and, you know, get you next time, baby. Okay, now, love, if you need a personal, the way to contact me is in the description box below, okay? Okay, Aqua, let's see what this new person is saying to you, okay? Yes, my darling, it's like, this new person is not a joke, honey. They're not a joke. I don't want you to take them as a joke, Aqua, and think that they are somebody who's just blowing smoke, okay? This person talking about, listen, baby, don't cry, baby. I know it feels good to you, but don't cry, baby. Because once you let this person in, you're just going to cry, Aqua. You're just going to cry and cry, and they're going to be like, don't cry, baby. I know it feels good to you when they're making love to you and they're all up in you. They're going to be like, just crying. They're like, but don't cry, baby. I just want you to know that there's no love that can touch your love to me. I'm never going to be with anybody else but you, baby. Okay, now listen. It's time for me to love you in the right way. Because I don't feel that people loved you in the right way in the past, Aqua. That's what this new person going to be saying to you. Or they're probably already saying these type of things. Talking about, you're someone I've needed so bad. You're nothing like the others I've had. This person is nothing like the others you've had or like they've had. They're like, I'll give you everything I have. My heart, my soul, my time, my mind, baby. Everything I have. Baby, I know you deserve the best, see? And I'm tired of playing games. I'm tired of playing games with these people out here who've been playing games with me. That's also something that the ex could be saying, but we're talking about this new person. They said, each time is better than the last time with you, baby. So each time we're on this bed, we're doing this thing, it's going to be better than the last time. Now, don't be afraid to touch me, Aqua, or wrap your legs around me, baby, okay? Don't be afraid of that. You won't find those things that broke your heart and mind with me, okay? I'm not here to break you. You won't find any of that. I'm not here to play games, okay? I know that our love is different and our lives will be different. So, and this is going to be different here, Aqua. For the first time in my life, I find it hard to express myself. It's difficult for somebody to express themselves when they come in contact with the storm. But I will chase you to the end, okay? I will chase you to the end, Aqua. Woo! I know that is both the new and the old person saying that, but the fact that the new person is talking about, I will chase you to the end, is really making me feel some type of way. That the new person, they're like, I'm going to chase you. You know, I'm going to chase you to the end, baby. I don't care if you run. I know you scared. I know you scared, but I know you've been through some ish out here. But you have to know, baby, so have I. And you know what? Because you're scared and because I know you've been through the ringer like I've been through the ringer, I'm going to chase you to the end because I know you're a real one. I know you're a real catch. I can see it. I can hear it. I can feel it. I know you are real. And so I'm going to keep coming after you until I make you mad. Okay? You are going to be mine, damn it. You're going to be mine. Okay? All right, my darling, let's see what the old person is. They coming in, the ex talking about. Was I strong enough to make you feel me deep inside? Now, this is the new person saying that too after y'all make love. And I can't face another day alone, okay? Now, this could be the new and the old person talking because maybe this new person wants you to be with them and they don't want to be alone, Aqua. But the ex is talking about, can we move past this? Okay, I don't want to give up on us. The ex is talking about, you look so beautiful with the moonlight shining on you. I remember that night the moon was shining on you. But see, now falling for you was a mistake. I'm so broken now. But this person broke the hell out of you in the past. And they're talking about it was a mistake. Oh my goodness, talk about it. Tell me about it. Like, you make me feel so good all over. Okay? Love was just a game before I met you. That's both the new and the ex talking. I want to hear you moan my name. What am I to do? My heart, my soul, and my mind misses you. I don't know what you're going to say to this ex, Aqua, but they're like, why are you doing this to me, to us? Like, listen, baby, show me how you want to be touched. Now, that's the new person saying all that, too. There's a lot of stuff the new person is saying here, too. Let's go into the sacred language of light, love. It says, first, ask your soul, Aqua. Okay, so ask your soul when this old person keeps coming back. Ask your soul, your ancestors, your deities, the universe, you know, what you should do about this individual here. Because we have wellness, Aqua. Did you feel well with this person? Did this person make you feel good? Okay, did they make you feel good, Aqua? And then go into a meditation and listen. After you ask the question, then go into a meditation and listen to what the universe, the ancestors, and the deities got to say, okay? Let's go into the zodiac signs you're dealing with here. We got the Pluto, got a Scorpio on the scene. You got the Venus, this is a Libra and a Taurus. Love, you got the Mercury. This is a Gemini and a Virgo. And then you have the Moon card here. Somebody keeping secrets. Cancer, Pisces. You got the Sun card here. You may have been dealing with a sun from the past that had a dimmer light and it needed your light from the star to, you know what I'm saying, charge itself back up. Here we got the Mars right here. Double confirmation of a Scorpio, but then the Aries stepping on the scene. Here is another Cancer, baby. Okay, so Aqua. Yeah. Yeah, just go into a meditation after you ask your soul and your higher self and the deities and the universe, your ancestors, everything. Or maybe you don't have to do that, Aqua. Maybe once you ask yourself, you get an automatic answer that you don't have to go into meditation about because you already know that this person caused all kinds of broken heart, crying, sadness, making you feel like, you know, what the heck is the matter with you? Why won't they pick you? Why won't they love you? What's the matter with them? You know, this person always wanted somebody else, like you were just not the right one for them when you were the right one, love. And this person knows you were the right one, but they just didn't know how to handle it. So because they didn't know how to handle it, they lost you, okay? They didn't know how to handle it. So don't feel bad that you had to go ahead and say deuces.